something going on. I think I heard something.
I didn't.
Hey there, friend. Well, bless me, look who it is. Nope, we never met. But I heard a lot about you. Sticking it to the board, pissing on the corporations, I know your rep. Name's Lillian. Lady Nima Cass hired my crew as gun hands. I got left here to watch for Cleo reinforcements. They all got pinned inside, so I can't say as I mind. Don't mind the asking, but I ain't telling. You want details? Go talk at Miss High and Mighty What's-Her-Name. She's in the labs, pinned down. Yeah. Cassandra O'Malley. We mostly call her Cass, because Cassandra just sounds fancy. Definitely got something large and uncomfortably shaped up her nethers. Yammering on about rights and privileges and what all. I'm like, lady, just sing out when you want something shot. Leastways, her pamphlets make good kindling. I'm sweaty. I got clawed by one of them monsters. I've been in the dirt all day, and I got bugs in places you don't need to know about. I'm on a fucking break. Got a smoke? Thanks, brother. I've had better. Lost some things in a dust-up. But I didn't get eaten like some of our crew. Got that going for me. My damn cigarettes, for one thing. I was near the Raptodon pen when they got loose. Had to set a few to rights. When I got to checking if all my parts were still attached, I realized I'd dropped my cigarette case. I look busy to you. It's surrounded by pissed off Raptodons. My mama didn't raise no dumbasses. This was a Spacer's Choice commemorative case. Some promo for Founding Day they did back in, I forget the year. Worth decent bits to collectors. I'd be obliged. Just don't lose any parts trying. Seriously, don't get yourself killed. It's a nice cigarette case, but it's still just a cigarette case.
You're shitting me. You ain't so bad. Here's something for the trouble.
You! Over here!
Oh, good. You're not shooting at me. That's a start. It's been a bit of a day, so I'll get to the point. Yes, I have Crane's research. No, I'm not giving it back. Sorry to disappoint you. I suppose it does not matter.